Mountain time, 7 o'clock. This one is not going to go 10, so the momentum will stay with the Venom. And it goes a negative 10.
Well, the game is really starting to swing in Raleigh's favour here. They did give up that try right after scoring one themselves, but I just get the feeling that this life West side may be a touch rattled. They may have come out of the gate thinking this was going to be a little easier than it has been. And full credit to Raleigh Venom. They are on fire here this last 5 to 10 minutes.